For years, the Battle Royale genre has been taking over the world of gaming, and PUBG, or PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds as it is fully known, was one of the biggest reasons why. PUBG set the gaming world ablaze in 2017 with millions of copies sold in early access itself, and the popularity pulled the developers to seed the FPS into mobile. But fast forward to 2021, Krafton has come up with PUBG New State to advance on the lore of PUBG and bring players new content to sift through. So, does the new state live up to the hype and justify its existence as a sequel? We find out. Whether you play PUBG, Fortnite or Call of Duty, Battle Royale games are mostly the same. Players are usually dropped onto an island of some sort and tasked with coming out the winner. In PUBG New State, this remains true, but the main thing that has changed is the location, which takes place in 2051 on a map called Troy. Despite the new name and futuristic setting, Troy looks and feels a lot like any other Battle Royale map and has a variety of empty buildings, woodsy areas and much more to explore. Now, while the map might not exactly look new, the elements are to an extent. Located on the map are the same types of cars and vehicles that were found in PUBG Mobile, albeit with a more futuristic skin applied. Two new vehicles, the Volta and Vulture, are also found in the game. The Volta is a brand new car, while the Vulture is a two-wheeler that operates similar to how the motorcycles in the PC versions of PUBG did. But where Call of Duty still has an upper hand is in the various multiplayer modes that it offers. The action is super fast-paced with not even time to draw breath, as in each mode you get infinite respawns while you and your team try to reach the score limit first. Perhaps the biggest addition to PUBG's new state in the map, however, is the tram system. The trams found in the game operate as moving safe houses, allowing players to hop into them and travel across the map freely without threat of being harmed. The trams are bulletproof and will move you to areas way faster than having to worry about getting to them on foot. Another big highlight is the drone store. Earlier, players used to loot every single item from the map itself, but now you can call for supplies from the drone shop. Players only need to collect drone credits to place an order in the shop, and a drone will deliver the requested items right to you within a couple of seconds. The drone store contains incredibly powerful items such as the green flare, which can revive downed teammates. Now, we also have deployable shields in this game, something which can also be found on other Battle Royale titles like Call of Duty. But some of the things that we were not a fan of were the bugs that we seem to encounter every now and then, like server issues, matchmaking taking excessive time, stuttering while playing, and some other gameplay-oriented issues. Thankfully, most of these seem fixable and something that Krafton can iron out with a few updates. As far as mobile Battle Royale games go, it is hard to really fault PUBG New State. The brand is by far one of the most popular in the world of mobile gaming and will undoubtedly be fun for those looking to dive into the genre on their phones. With that being said, PUBG New State doesn't really do too much to take itself to new heights with this release and instead just wraps pre-existing items in new skins while dropping players on a new map. For those who like that though, then New State is a must play for you.